1938, two jazz icons walked on stage at the New York's Carnegie Hall, and jazz history was made. Clarinetist Benny Goodman was crowned the King of Swing, and percussionist Gene Krupa became acknowledged model of the big band drumming. That event, considered one of the greatest concerts in jazz history, was brought to an awe-inspiring closing with a performance of a legendary swing classic. In tribute to these two master musicians, the Wisconsin Band performs their version of the concert's paramount moment. This is Sing, Sing, Sing.